Reassure the cat and gently place it on its right side. Wrap a long floppy sandbag around one hind leg to restrain it. Repeat the process for the second hind leg. Place a sandbag across the neck to restrain the head. Wrap a floppy sandbag around each foreleg. And pull the legs gently forwards. This takes patience, and constant reassurance of the patient is necessary. Feel for the caudal edge of the scapula and center the X-ray beam just caudal to this, about halfway up the chest.